Barber, born in the States. Mother is American, his father's Canadian. This is his second attempt at 18 feet and a half inches, and what a 2015 he's had, winning the NCAA championship, and he is the reigning world champion.
You know, Todd, I mentioned earlier, Sam Kendricks of the United States is on the shortest poles in the competition. Sean's poles are almost 2 feet longer than Sam's. He's on the longest poles in the competition, but that means he has to hit them so hard to get into the pit. He can't be thinking about his grip. He can't be any kind of hesitant. And on his first attempt, he